Hello.
How has being in Skins changed your life?
It has changed my life quite a lot, and it all happened very suddenly because we weren't really expecting Skins to be as successful as it was. And it kind of went from, overnight being completely unrecognisable to kind of people, every time I kind of left my house, kind of recognised me, which is kind of, it's hard to get used to at first, but then I think once you get used to it, it's all good and it's quite enjoyable afterwards. So.
What would you be doing now if you weren't in Skins?
If I wasn't in Skins, I'd probably actually be at Birmingham University doing a history degree. So am I a happy boy?
Now that you're famous, what's the best thing you've been able to blag?
Well, I went to the O2 Wireless Festival, but that was Nick that got the tickets for that. I didn't get any free tickets. I tried to get free tickets to Glastonbury and failed miserably. I've got to do loads of cool stuff though. It's been wicked.
Do people sometimes expect you to be just like your character?
Yeah, I think that's part of the, I say it's hard to get used to, and it's part of the kind of uneasiness that I felt at the beginning was that I was thinking everyone's going to expect me to be just like Chris, and when they were coming, I was thinking I'm blatantly not going to be as interesting as you're expecting me to be in real life, but it was all good in the end. Like.
If you wrote the script, what would you like to see your character do and why?
Anything. Well, obviously, I'd love to see Chris like be judging the Miss Great Britain contest in an episode, or just something involving hot ladies would be his cup of tea.
If you could play any other character in Skins, who would it be and why?
I think I'd probably play Tony, because he's quite different to who I am as a person. So therefore, it would be a great like sort of challenge as an actor, and who wouldn't want to be run over by a bus at the end of a series for a cliffhanger? It was brilliant.
What do you think your character will be doing in 20 years?
In 20 years' time, I think Chris will be in kind of some job that he probably doesn't like. No, he probably loves, but doesn't get paid that much for it. He'd be the same old, I reckon. Still be in Bristol. Still be kind of, the cheeky chappy. Probably needs to grow up a bit, even in 20 years' time.
If you could choose any celeb to make a cameo appearance on the next series of Skins, who would it be and why?
What to go for? Like a really hot woman or like a wicked actor? I think we could do it. Well, if it was an actor, I'd love... my favourite actor is Paddy Considine. I'd love it if he had a cameo, but that's unlikely, to say the least. Hot woman, bring Jessica Alba in, and I'll be happy.
Who is the most famous person's number you have on your mobile phone?
Nicholas Holt.
Everyone seems to be saying that.
Yeah.
Have you ever Googled yourself? And if so, did you find anything interesting?
Yeah, I Googled myself, and I found a lot of screen caps of me falling out the shower naked for various foreign gay websites, which was fantastic to come across. That's a bad turn of phrase.
Yeah. Has fame helped your pulling technique?
I didn't have much of a technique before, but what fame does is that it eradicates the technique in that you don't... You don't really. It's quite weird. You can just be standing in a club getting quite drunk, but the girls will come to you. It's bizarre, but good, in a weird way.
Have there been any real life romances within the cast?
Surprisingly, not actually. No, we don't. It would be like incest, I'd say. Incest is always wrong. So.
Oh. There are always rumours in my college of students sleeping with their teachers. How believable and realistic did you think Chris's affair with Angie was?
Well, I think in the context of Skins, it was realistic because it does happen, and Angie was a hot teacher. Unfortunately, I didn't have any such teachers at my school, and therefore the chance for any kind of pupil-teacher romance was quite limited.
Okay, and what's your upper age limit when it comes to dating women?
Upper age limit?
How old?
Helen Mirren's still hot. And she's at least, what, 60? Call it 60.
About 60, yeah. What's going to keep Skins going? And what can we expect from the next series?
Can't give too much away. But what I can say is that, in all honesty, the scripts are even better than last year. They're brilliant, and everyone will hopefully be blown away.
Where did you wake up this morning?
I woke up this morning in the Marriott Hotel. And I was sweating my arse off because the air conditioning's broke. But it was cool. It's a nice place. It's lovely.